What it feels like to do the moped-only challenge in the long drive.